cards can be used to promote your travel business. This is what I've come to share with you today. And I believe at the end of this video, you appreciate how these business cards can be a very, very important instrument or tool in growing your travel business. My name is Lydia Mnene, an entrepreneur based in Kampala, Uganda, East Africa. I love travel. My channel is about travel. And I've shared a number of videos about travel. Please go and watch them. Like I've just mentioned, I've come to share with you how business cards can be of much importance in the growth of your travel business. There are quite a number of points that I'm going to share with you that must be put into consideration when you're designing and planning how to promote your travel business. One of the points is that when you actually, I use business cards, and this is one of my business cards. I use them very, very much, and the people have contacted me through these business cards. So what I'm sharing with you, it's out of experience. Yes. So the first point that you must put into consideration when you're designing your business cards is you must make your business cards simple. Simple. People are not looking for sophisticated things. People are not looking for, but they're just looking up for information. So what is important is to include your business, your address, your contact info, your name, maybe even your role in the business. So that is one. You need to make your business card as simple as possible. And there are so many softwares on the internet that can be used to design business cards, and there are so many samples that you can see that, and then compare. So look for simplicity. Simplicity is very important. I'm the kind of person who believes in simplicity in the things that I do. I look for simplicity, but clear, something that is clear. So that is one. You need to make simple business cards. Don't sophisticate them. That is one. Then two, it's very important if you add your photo. Because, you know, there is a personal touch. People are looking for relationships. So there is a personal touch that it brings out when you include your photo on your business card. People will even go ahead and search about you and search about. So in the meantime, you'll be creating awareness. So you need to include your photo. It's very important. And remember, business cards, the easiest way to give out business cards is that you need to share. You introduce your business to someone and then you give the person the business card. So when your photo is there, and maybe this person is checking on, or maybe this person is you're not there, and then the person as in gets in contact with your business card, it will be easy to remember you because you talk to the person. So a photo on your business card is something that is very, very important. Yeah, another thing that you need to put into consideration is that you need to put important links. Don't forget to put your website. Don't forget to put your social media accounts like Instagram, like Facebook, depending on your maybe YouTube channel, depending on what you use as in to promote your business, the digital one. So this will prompt people to go on and online and search about you, about your Facebook account, about more of your business. So don't forget to include these important business links. Then give special offers. Give special offers. For example, you can say, if you contact us, and then you show us this business card, we can give you a free t-shirt. So you need to put those special offers. I mean, those special offers. Very important. They'll encourage people to get back to you, to contact you, and also promote you at the same time, because you know people are social. They want, as they benefit, as they get these free gifts, they are social. They'll also want to contact other people and say, wow, if you contact this company, you will get a free t-shirt. So it is something that is simple, but it will do what? It will spread news about your business, and people will be prompted to contact you. Then also, don't forget to put a call for action. A call for action. For example, as on your business card, you can say, visit our website, visit our list our maybe our YouTube account. I mean our YouTube channel. Do this. So you need to don't just leave the business cards like that. You need to put a call to action. Very important. This will prompt people. This will encourage people. This will trigger people to do what? To get back to you, to learn more about your business, to go and visit your website. And the in the travel business, one thing I've come to learn is that travel business, as in business cards, they are really very important. If you're going for events, maybe social events, maybe business events, maybe you're going for travel exhibitions, business cards are very important. Remember, you're going to meet very many people. These are people who have never met you. So after introducing yourself to these people and introducing your business to these people, it doesn't make sense to just go. It's better you do what? You give them this business card that has your details, even the details that I've shared about, people will get back to you. And the, another thing I want to mention about business cards, these are cheap to get, as compared to other marketing methods. The digital ones, these are cheap to get. Business cards are cheap to get. That is one of the marketing tools that I've seen that are cheap. Though there is an increment in the digital marketing methods, business cards cannot be underestimated. Yes, so I hope you've learned how business cards can be very crucial for your travel business or any other business. Thank you for watching up to this time. This is basically the information I wanted to share with you. I want to hear from my viewers. If you have any issue that you want to raise up, please put it in the comment area. Otherwise, if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Click that subscribe button and subscribe to get more videos about travel, about Uganda tourism, about East Africa tourism, about Africa tourism, holidays. This is the channel. So subscribe, yes. And share this video to other people. Yes, I used not know how business cards can be very important for your business. So share this video. Like, give it thumbs up if you've gained something out of it. If you've learned something, please give this video thumbs up. Otherwise, I'm excited. Thank you for watching up to this time. And every week, I upload videos about travel. Please, that's why I'm encouraging my viewers to subscribe so that you're updated about the travel industry in Africa, Uganda, East Africa. And every time I record a video, I keep encouraging my viewers to keep safe, to keep healthy. The travel industry is for health people. You cannot go for adventure when you're not well. So keep healthy so that you can travel tomorrow. You may not be traveling today, but when you're healthy, you are assured of traveling. So keep healthy so that you can travel tomorrow. Thank you for coming along. I wish you well. I wish you the best. Stay safe. Bye-bye.